I'm Caroline Chep. I'm an artist. I like to paint people, and especially faces, portraits. I love to show some things you can't describe with words. I'm more interested on not at what I see, but the feelings I have when I'm in this room with this person, or my perception. I'm fascinated from people I meet through chance or purpose, and I try to keep them in my mind and remember what was my perception from them and what I noticed. So I try to put it on paper. I think in the end everything is a self-portrait, because the surrounding is like a mirror for you, and I think I put in every picture I paint something from myself, even if when I paint someone else, it's something from me in it.